Research complete.
Hello friends, my name is Pradeep Kumar. Let's start a new tutorial about the Arduino series. Okay, right now the tutorial number is 2, LED on off using push button. Okay, tutorial number 1 we already covered. Let's come on the second one, LED on off using push button. Okay, first what you do, let's come on the pin diagram. Okay guys, and you see, first the LED positive pin connect to the pin number 13 of Arduino Uno, and this one is positive pin, and you see this green color positive pin, I am connect to the pin number 13 of Arduino Uno. Okay, and second one is connect to the ground, okay, in the breadboard you see. Okay, and the next one is your push button connect to pin number 2 of Arduino Uno. Okay, and you see the push button have a two terminal, one I am connected the, you can connect the 1k resistor here. Okay, and the connect to the ground, you see this is the ground pin. Okay, I already connect to the breadboard ground, and the second terminal you need to connect the pin number 2. Okay, like you see, okay, this is our push button, and you see this is your push button like this. Okay, this is the circuit diagram. Okay, now let's come on the programming. Open Arduino Uno. Okay, now file and click to new. Save this project. I already created one folder. Okay, and please create your one folder for better understanding. Like this. Okay, now click to save. Yes, you see LED on off push button one. Okay, now you already know about the void setup and void loop, because in the first tutorial I already tell about this one. Okay, that's why let's start. Now I have a one LED and the push button. Okay, remember, that's why I'm enter in digital, I'm enter LED 1. Okay, equal to I'm store the 13 pin number of Arduino, you know. Okay, and the next one is int, I'm enter push button. Like this push button equal to 2 pin number. Okay, the 2 is stored in the push button, and push button is your integer data type. Same 13 is stored in LED 1. This is also integer data type. Okay, now let's declare the ones in the void setup. I'm in here pin mod. Okay, pin mod LED 1. First declare LED 1, comma. This LED 1 is your like output. Okay, I have LED that is your output. That's why I'm in here OUT PUT capital. Okay, output. Okay, and remember pin mod push button. Comma, and you see in the push button have a input, not an output. Okay, because help of push button we read the data. That's why I meant here input. Okay, LED is our output, or we can say that's like if you have a relay or like a motor, that is your output. Okay, like if you have a switch, any sensor, that is your input. That's why I have push button, that is input I'm declare here. Okay, right now you need to create a one variable for store the data of your push button. Like I'm enter int push data like this. Okay, right now initially this value is 0. I'm enter here push data. Push a data, okay, equal to a digital read like this. Okay, digital read which you want to read. I want to read push button value. Okay, that's why you need to enter here push button. Help of digital read, we read the data of this variable push button. Okay, this push button is given 1 or 0 only. Okay, and that value is stored in the push button. Okay, now let's create a condition. If push data, like I'm enter here push data equal high. If your push data equal high means I'm enter here in the comment, like high means on, or we can say 1. Okay, that's why if push data equal high, that's time you want to turn on the LED. That's why the parameter is digital write. sorry digital write. Now you need to enter the variable, that is LED1 comma high, like this. Okay, when the push data or when you press the button, that time this condition execute and your LEDs turn on. Okay, right now I'm entering else same. I want to turn off the LED, that's why you need to enter digital write right now LED1 comma low, like this. Okay, now you see everything is done. Now what do you do? I'm click to first verify and see. Okay, now again you need to enter like this. Okay, again click to verify. Okay, done compiling. Now you need to upload the program. First let's check tools and COM port. Okay, Arduino Uno. Yes. Okay, now click to upload.
Okay, and right, you see TXRX is blink and yes, now is uploaded, is uploaded.
And right and now see right LED is on. When I okay. press the switch.
Now what you do? Let's say I press the push button. Okay. Okay, and you see LED is off. Now on. Press off. On. Press off.